Hey, beautiful soul, how are you? Want to be able to manage more of those energies that just seem to be free floating all around these days and becoming more intense? The crystals and minerals, the spheres on this shelf in our display of Heaven and Earth Angels Crystal Shop are now through May 27th, 20% off. We have green fluorite, chrysocolla, snowflake obsidian, black tourmaline. I have two of those and two of these. So even though they're not on this shelf, they're still available at 20% off. Azurite, beautiful pieces. This is azurite malachite. Can see there's a little bit more malachite throughout that piece. This is spirit quartz. Beautiful piece of azurite here. Look at all of that azurite all the way through. And the dark, rich color. Incredibly powerful. Very high energy. And here is druzy malachite. And by druzy, it means, the very small points. Hello, beautiful. And malachite is usually a very strong energy crystal or mineral, and it can take quite a while for a healer or someone wanting to do healing on themselves or to use it in meditation to assimilate or to, kind of be in balance with malachite. With the druzy, it's much easier. It's a more subtle, no less powerful, but it's just more subtle, and it takes less time to, work on your, hey Maureen, work with it with your energy. And so we have another piece of small. I say small, but it's not really that small. This is a beautiful piece of malachite druzy. Look at the different colors. And this is a very grounded piece. It's very lightweight. And then we have this other one, which is very sweet. And it also has calcite in it. So if I can get the points, you can see it a little bit better. There you go. And look at the colors of the malachite and the calcite all through it, even on the backside. Still, you have this beautiful iron ore backing or whatever you want to call it to help you connect more with Mother Earth, okay, her energies. We also have this beautiful, huge, heavy, about 5 pounds blue barite chunk. I call it a chunk because it looks like it. And the metallic shiny in here is marcasite, which is all about or to help you bring in prosperity. Marcasite is also known as black diamonds. Now, I'm not saying that these are like super high gem quality marcasite, but it is very pretty. You can see some more, see if I can get in the light. See more of it in that pocket. It is literally all over and through this piece. What else does blue barite do? Helps to clear and keep open your throat chakra. So you can call in Archangel Gabriel to help you. Maybe you wanting a promotion or to speak your mind with compassion and grace. How about any copywriting for your business or for your clients if you do copywriting or ghostwriting? Maybe you're writing a book. Okay? And then we have two beautiful big pieces of black tourmaline. Look at that. All of that mica. Black tourmaline. Protection from negative energy, absorbs negative energy. And look at this humongous. This piece probably weighs about 5 pounds. I'm not exaggerating. And look at the pink color in there. So talk about transforming or transmuting negative energy. And the pink, as you're probably well aware, is for love, right? It is your heart chakra. This is galena. And this galena, look at that, natural. The shiny metallic part is the galena. And then this has some malachite with it. Azurite malachite. How cool is that? And what does galena do? It helps to absorb the negative energies or the ions from the what you get through your computer. I have two pieces, not as nice as this, in front of my desktop computer. And here's one that's even larger. This one probably weighs maybe 3 or 4 pounds. And it's galena is heavy. It's very dense. And look at that. And so this one is double grounding because it has part of Mother Earth, the iron ore, right there. Okay, so this is a black tourmaline sphere. All of these are 20% off now through May 27th. This is white barite. And that's the spirit quartz, okay? And then one other piece, this is an even brighter white barite. Looks like it has a little bit of sericite with it. That's the real shiny. Talk about, let's see. That's for your crown chakra for connecting. And this is stibnite. S-T-I, B is in boy or bravo, N-I-T-E. Very powerful. You usually see it as a total different piece or, you know, not on a matrix, which a matrix means part of Mother Earth or a geode, you know, that kind of thing. But it also, look at it. See, there's some right there. There's more right here. So you can tell it's inside this piece of what looks like a rock. Again, decent size. Okay. And look at the formation of the crystal there. Astral travel, very high vibration for your crown chakra and for connecting. Okay. I will pop the link to my Etsy shop, the sale link, in just a few moments. If you prefer, you're welcome to message me, text, or call if you already have my number. So we have black tourmaline, blue barite with marcasite, green fluorite. Let's see, that is for health, wealth, and abundance. Fluorite is also part of, you know, like the multicolored, so your soul stone. Chrysocolla, most definitely very powerful for your throat chakra, and Archangel Gabriel as well. And anything that's green, you can call in Archangel Raphael, so malachite with calcite, malachite druzy, more malachite, azurite, snowflake obsidian, balancing yin and yang, positive and negative, shadow and light. How powerful is that? Okay, so there we have it.